Blessed weather.
Yeah.
Time to show you what I can really do!
If I only had a gill for every time you said that. I'm going all out!
Just don't get your way.
I sure want to talk.
Yeah! Accident!
Guys, we got a little problem over here.
Cool. Go take care of it.
Alone? That wasn't part of the deal.
We're outnumbered. I propose we take them out one by one.
Could you propose a way to finish this faster?
Watch yourself, Noct.
I know. Nothing to it.
Or what?
I'll give you that.
you.
Are we all right?
Getting by. Is it me, or is this place begging to be explored?
Never been one to turn down an invitation.
If what they say about the Malmalum thicket is true...
Then we might just find what we're looking for here. Are you up for it?
I'm down.
Step lightly in here.
There's no telling what'll crawl out of the woodwork.
Guys, we got a little problem over here.
Go take care of it.
Whoa, that wasn't part of the deal. And on we go.
Indeed.
Right. Wah! Wouldn't want to squish some slimy bug and ruin my nice cake. Get off!
No problems here.
Anything rare or exotic?
We'll go now. We just got here.
You know, if rare treasures were easy to find, they would be rare.
We'll see about that.
Back to it.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
That a brook I hear babbling?
A regular river, I'd say.
Oh, think we have time to cast a line?
Sorry, bud. Need you to reel yourself in this time around. Yeah, you guys better take this one.
It's like he lost his marbles.
Never fear, Bounties here!
Hey, Prompto! Stay on your feet!
Gladio!
Felt a bit touched.
Something's not right. I think he finally snapped.
It must be some kind of toxin.
Watch out! Let's go.
Hey, I know those rooms.
It's a sign. We should set up camp.
You a fortune teller now?
You can rest up or move on. It's your choice. This one's no joke.
Focus.
Hey, where'd you learn that one, Noct?
Don't think we can go any further down without winding up at the bottom.
Time to start moving upstream.
Oh, man! My underwear's soaked!
I really hope that's from the river.
Way down a wee bit. And here we are.
Let's call it a day.
I'll see what I can whip up.
Feeling refreshed.
Well, the tent lets you stretch out a bit more.
Take care, the current doesn't carry you away.
I'm not sure my footwear is up to this.
Don't let yourself get pulled in. Biggie!
My pleasure.
Get lost!
With a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it. Just keeps going on from here.
Then we keep going too.
This place is cozy?
Well, I wouldn't get too comfy if I were you.
Right. Not out of the woods yet.
Oh, man, am I glad to be out of there.
Don't.
Not so glad anymore.
Not surprised either.
It's what we came for.
Let's have it.
Yeah!
Game.
Knocked. You might want to see
it. Score! It's all about that treasure.
Huh?
Let's go.
Indeed.
Feels good to get it done.
Yeah, almost makes up for the soaked socks and bug bites.
Ah, that's better.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
I might have asked before, but is Ebony really all that good?
I might have answered before, but yes it is.
Look, this bounty we're after ain't going down without a fight. You sure you're ready for this?
I was born ready.
Music to my ears.
We're here.
B-
back so soon? You're getting quicker at this. Good. Science waits for no man.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies, with the temperature rising.
Nice.
Is that what I think it was?
Looked demonic to me.
Why here? Why now?
I don't know, and I don't want to find out.
Same here. I say we step on it. Nothing to it.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Do we have to walk? here.
This a coincidence. Us meeting up again. You here for the fishing? Because there's a fine prize skulking in these waters.
What prize?
The cherry comb trout. You need more than a good lure to take that wily beggar.
Like what?
Timing. He only bites at dawn and at dusk. If you want to catch him, you gotta play the waiting game. Want to have a go? There's another prize in it for you.
Sure, I'm in.
That's the spirit. You ain't afraid of a challenge. That attitude will take you far.
And on we go.
Right.
Snap the perfect shot.
You got the perfect subject right here.
I don't see anything.
This sounds like you're having fun.
Above us!
Thanks. Yep, that's the one.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
And that's disgusting.
I got this. You just sit back and watch how it's done.
I bet I could show you a thing or two.
Well then, by all means.
We should be able to unearth some ore here.
Skin a fish alive. Pulling away from a bite only makes it worse.
So, the moral of the story is don't get bit.
That's costing the life.
Sorry!
Yes, sir!
Left is the delivery.
Hey, you want to watch where you're going?
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed. One shot.
Whoa.
Thank you.
for some action.
Onward.
Yep.
Knocked. Overhead.
Remember, they're just a scout of us.
Easy as they come.
Shut up! Ignis!
No one missing!
Nice guy!
You're on fire today!
Wow, you know.
Time.
Lights on, guys.
All right.
Nice.
Oh.
Here we go.
Oh, we got a big one.
Check out what I got.
You've improved.
I got the trout.
So you did. So you did. Here then. This is for you.
You're giving me a rod?
Not just any rod, either. Your fishing world just got bigger, my boy. Good luck with it. You got real talent. So keep up the practicing. Keep on improving.
That old man's one generous guy.
Yeah, who gives away rods like that?
Guess I have no choice but to use it.
The joy of meeting a fellow enthusiast can't be underestimated.
hate it. Camping. Again.
Well, you got a problem with camping? Perfect timing.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Right behind you.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
I should really get a shot of that spot before it's too late.
Yeah, go for it.
Woohoo!
Should be a nice change of pace.
Kidding aside, this could be bad.
So we'll just stay out of it.
Nah, it's cool. Let's go.
All kidding aside, I hate you.
Only plan of attack. Plow right through them. I'll circle around then.
Here I am! Not too tough, just right.
Show them.
Knock!
None the worse for wear.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it. Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Let me get this shot. The gang's all here, see? Us?
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Hey, Noct, let's take a souvenir shot of you in the volcano. I bet I can get a real good one. What do you say?
Oh, yeah. That sounds like a blast.
That's what I'm talking about. Oh, now, how should I frame the shot?
Hey, who's up for a bite?
Hey there. So by now you must have gotten used to the field work. I think it's time you graduated from frogs. It'll mean more work, of course, but then you'll be exposed to more modes of life. Well worth the effort, I think.
Have a look at this, Noct.
What about it? Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Ready or not? Oh, love the lighting.
Hey, what are you after this time? Pleasure doing business. See you later.
Welcome, boys. Looks like you could use a good meal. Huh? Well, what is it you want to know? The neighborhood's nastiest. So, what do you feel like? Come again.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Let's head on out.
Huh.
The hunt is on.
Nothing to it.
Rest for the wicked.
Knocked? Your shirt button's coming loose.
Ah, it's no big deal.
Yes, it is. We can't have an unkempt prince. I shall mend it at camp.
Don't worry. I'll do it myself.
Well, it's an uphill climb.
Looks pretty insurmountable to me. Hup!
Just think about what's waiting at the top.
Let me guess. One aching back and two very sore feet.
Like you couldn't use some meat on those legs of yours.
They work for me.
Let's do this.
Right.
Little out of our comfort zone.
Why do I ever leave my car seat?
Watch out!
How are we?
Getting by.
Nice try. Let's double back and go the other way.
Did we hit the top? Feeling past my peak.
I'm afraid you've still got a ways to go.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Killer climb, dude.
It's killing me.
Feeling a steep pain.
One false step and you won't feel anything ever again.
I think my legs are gonna give. Don't even want to think about how sore I'm gonna be tomorrow. With the heat.
As we climb, so does the temperature.
I'm no geologist, but I'm pretty sure this is a volcano. Hey, what are the chances of it erupting while we're here?
Right side, you won't suffer long if it does.
Going for it!
Let's go!
Yep.
We've two paths before us.
Nox! Who's all solid? Choose the one that's not a dead end.
Two said and done.
I'm sweating buckets.
Out of the frying pan.
And into the volcano. Hey, this path looks promising.
Everything I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Onward.
Yep.
Like lava, so we definitely don't want to go down there. And this road won't take us any further.
Seen all there is to see here.
Then we search elsewhere.
We'd best make haste through the hot spots.
Any more of this, and I'll melt!
Time to face the cliff head on.
By face, you don't mean climb.
You got a better way up the rock.
This place is practically begging to be camped on.
Halt our hike a moment.
Wait, are we seriously sleeping here?
You see a better place?
Everything in order?
Yep.
Right behind you.
Hold up. Down there. What is that? Watch your step, kids.
No room for slip-ups, Noct.
I'm not the clumsy one.
Yeah.
specimen alive.
Find me.
Pronto!
You rang?
Oh, yeah.
Take this one.
Watch yourself, Noct.
I know.
Target the enemy's blind side.
I know.
Nowhere left to climb. Should we check out the area below?
I'm down if you are.
That was terrifying.
But the worst is behind us.
Wow. No, this view might be worth the climb.
Wouldn't go that far.
Let's make tracks.
Yeah, let's.
Hold up. Down there. What is that? Watch your step, kids.
No room for slip-ups, Noct.
I'm not the clumsy one.
You're on fire today!
No big big deal.
Your time has come.
Nowhere left to climb. Should we check out the area below?
I'm down if you are.
Feels so sluggish.
Yeah.
Knocked. You might want to see
Score!
This.
It's all about that treasure.
Feels so sluggish.
Indeed.
Let's hit up the shop.
Sounds reasonable enough.
Are you joining us?
yes, this specimen is absolutely perfect. Nary a flaw. You deserve a prize.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
Good work, boys. This tag ought to give the family of the Fallen some small measure of peace.
It's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Finally made it.
Appreciate it.
Oh, this stuff's beautiful. And not a scratch on it. Oh, what about you guys?
Thanks for your concern.
Relax. I knew you'd be fine. All thanks to my handiwork. You held up your end of the bargain, so I'll hold up mine. I'm proud to present you with one of my pieces. I think you'll find it to your liking. If you want more, stop by again. You guessed it. Stone search.
Just the old telepathy.
Yeah, well, read my mind all you like, but I don't got a lot to share. None of my associates have much luck looking into the place, so if you can't do it, just forget about it. Look, I appreciate you guys helping, but don't do no...
but that's not really like him. I mean, something about him felt different.
More serious than usual.
Serious about setting us to work.
So what's next? Ask around a little?
It's up to Noct.
So what'll it be today? Grab some grub before you go? Well, did y'all find the bird?
Yeah, he's doing better now. Moving around.
Is that right? Y'all did me a real good turn today. I owe you. I don't have much I can give y'all. But I can give you this for your chocobo. It's brand new. Say, y'all getting bored of my chow? I mean, I do serve the same thing all the time. I'm thinking I gotta spice up the old menu. I wanna be more particular about vegetables. Y'all see something nice, you bring round a bushel, all right?
Okay. If we see anything.
Reckon this veg can spice up my menu, huh?
Maybe. Can't hurt, right?
Well, what's it taste like?
Like something good?
Yeah? Well, if y'all say so. Now I'll get myself in the kitchen and start cooking. Y'all be sure to give the new dish a try.
Huh.
Ah, good timing, son.
Why? What's up?
Wild Chocobo went and got herself attacked. Folks say they saw her running for her life, all desperate-like.
Don't worry. We'll find her.
So that's the room. Whoa.
So he hopes to bring in customers by expanding the menu.
It ain't easy, the restaurant business.
And it's got nothing to do with this chocobo.
Perfect timing.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. So Nox, I've been taking pics of whatever catches my eye, but what do you want to see?
What does it matter? Not my camera.
Yeah, I guess you have a point.
Where's that coming from? Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly. Should be a nice change of pace.
Knocked. Have you seen to your shirt yet?
Ah, no. Completely forgot.
Oh, give it to me at camp.
All right.
Huh?
You saved me. Thank you.
I'd call that a job well done.
Oh no, she's in a bad way.
We've got our own tails to worry about first.
I am not into wildlife. Don't repeat that.
Stop bitching, start killing.
What's the idea?
I'm one of the good guys. Remember?
Didn't mean to do that.
Pronto! You rang?
Put it in the books.
It's history now.
Knocked. Hurry up and heal the chocobo. That's a good girl. She's better already. Oh. Talk about a weight off. I hope she doesn't live here. It's not the safest place for chocobos.
Wiz says many have already fallen prey.
It's not like you can round them all up and put them in a pen.
That's just the way things are out here, I guess.
Yeah, we managed to save one of them at least.
Safe and sound.
No mistake in the smell of chocobos.
Looks like y'all got good news. You save her?
Yeah, we got there just in time.
Heck, I'm mighty grateful to y'all. It's usually bad news, and I was bracing myself for more. Sometimes I get to thinking maybe keeping chocobos ain't in accord with the laws of nature. But them fellas are just too darn adorable. Anyway, I'd like y'all to have this, by way of thanks.
Yeah, they do.
Hey, wanna hit up the crow's nest?
If you wish to put on weight, certainly.
Yeah, I know.
Well, we meet again. You sticking around these parts for a spell? I could use your help digging up some dog tags.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Thank you.
Nice weather. On your guard. We got company.
Let's do it, Mr. Hunter.
Yeah.
Rush him!
Count on it!
What's the idea?
Apologies.
Jojo,
how about this?
Never fear, Pronto's here! Going for it! You like that?
You're on fire today!
What can I say?
None the worse for wear. Glad we found it. Time to make another delivery.
Y'all done good. Whoever owned that tag's probably breathing a sigh of relief right about now.
Hello there, boys, and welcome.